don't know why I didn't come. I left you by the house of fun. I don't know why.
I was really excited that Boxcar is doing Project V. I think that specifically for the Vagina Monologues, my interest is one, in using the Vagina Monologues to empower women to have a voice in their lives in relation to both their vagina and their sexuality, but in their everyday lives. And to be a part of Project V, where we're sort of like riffing off of the original monologues, is great. And to be sort of overseeing these women and these monologues really, I think, supports that goal of giving women a voice. I think everyone should come and see Project V, and specifically V-Day, which is the last day of this festival, because the goal is to end violence against women, which takes all sorts of forms, physical, mental, emotional, and ending violence against women means ending violence against humanity, and men and women are involved in that solution. And being a feminist, that means every human has the right to be heard, so everyone should come and see it.
But I'll be back of bones, driving down the road alone.